him a lot.
Yeah, unfortunately. Yeah.
What year was
that? Oh, no. Well, we talked about this already, and you mentioned it, Waino. Tony La Russa does not like it when you're throwing up and in. Abreu has dealt with this all year, was hit in game three as well, though I don't think there was anything behind that either. But Abreu is on the plate, but guys have a tendency to clip him. And it got ugly last week at the end of the regular season with Detroit when Abreu went through this too.